My son will no doubt complain to you. He thinks I was too strict with him. Perhaps I was. I do appreciate one who is not afraid of a little work. Over the years, many expeditions of both Grenier and Corpus have become trapped on Deimos. Caches of resources left behind by the survivors still dot the surface. See what you can find and bring back. Lloyd will show you where to look.
Scan logs have registered a substantial cache of lost resources in this area.
Time to make some new friends. Best brush your teeth! Wait, do you even have teeth? Maybe you could use a purifier. The cache might be covered up by squelchies! When it's got juice, a purifier upsets the plants, and they stick their tongues out to taste what's different. Power it up! You'll see!
Keep the motile infested at bay while the purifier does its work.
Thank you.
heirlooms are unsightly, but valuable. The purifier has finished its work. Some useful data was revealed, but the primary cache has not been located. Keep looking, Tenno. The Corpus researcher, Latrox Oon, is in the area. Seek his assistance for cache reclamation.
There you are. Oh, Sathasaur Eyes. Look at you. Magnificent. What a relief. I was expecting to get my head bitten off at any moment. While you're here, can you help me collect some samples? Just a few, and then we're gone. I swear. That ugly one just coughed up what we're after. Could you grab a sample for me?
Hold up. Detecting glass resonance. It's close. Coming from? Void. Who did this to them?
Thank you.
time. There's gotta be a way to take these things down.
But he seems clueless about the location of any caches. He is likely lying to keep them for himself. Corpus is as Corpus does.
Oh, hey, there's a cache near here. Maybe it's the one we're looking for.
You will need to release the cache before we can access it. See if you can damage that growth. Look for pulsating trails connecting to other nearby tumors.
Stacking down on these tumors seems to be doing something. Keep doing that!
Thank you.
That is the last small tumor. Now return to the main growth and break it open. Very good. Now we shall see what the cache holds. Efficiently procured. The additional cache contents should prove invaluable.
Lloyd tells me you have a cache unlocked. A decent enough haul for our collective efforts. I'm not sure what we would do without these occasional windfalls.
Shard of Sarah Glass my wife clutches means more to her than the damn wedding ring. None of us could ever live up to her father. Least of all me.
Be seeing you again, I'm sure.
Husband and wife. If not been that for years. Not since she took that shard to him and lacerated him for his insolence. His own children watched him endure it. He did nothing! Go on, dear. Oh, magnificent! I'll be right here, gathering dust.
Wander freely through this savage, romping ground, as I once did. Oh, she punished me for it. I desired only solitude, and for that, she made me scapegoat. I look forward to your return. I shall languish in weary solitude until you return.
Thank you. fishing supplies. Father has useless guilt, mother's cornered the market in disappointed tutting, and my brother does mindless vandalism. Browse away! You know where to find me.
Shall we? May you have much joy of it. Scurry back quick. Skippity hop.
Interested in bounties, are you? I am open to dialogue. Let us speak then, perhaps as equals.
This specimen is a descendant of my original collection. How did...
Promise you won't yell at me.
You didn't incinerate them at all. You...
Dumped them in the Exocrine. We can rebuild. They're still out there, and doing quite well, it seems. I wanted to wound you, not maim. You're right to hate me.
No, I deny you my hatred. Find something else to feed on. Whatever you've become, I am still your sister.
You are more. I see that now. I name you Kaylee, Water Scourge.
Perhaps. Yes. Goodbye.
Not just someone's daughter. I'm me. I'm Kaylee. Of all the people to name me, I never thought it would be him. You know what you're doing, so I'll let you get on with it. I'd appreciate being allowed to watch, however. Until next time.